Do you have any personal message from North Korea?